Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Look Weather Center. Moisture coming in from the southwest, a cool frontal zone dropping from the northern plains, spells a chance of rainfall that'll be overhead, sometimes heavy. Here's future scans take on what's going to happen. Looks like we'll see at least some of that warmer air move in with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Morning commute could be wet. The afternoon and evening also look on the wet side. Another branch of some rain will be moving through by Wednesday at midnight, so I would keep the umbrella handy for the next day to two. Here's your 7-day forecast. 40 to 45 degrees on Tuesday, 43 to 60 on Wednesday as that warmer air moves in. Could even spark off a couple of thunderstorms. Thursday, we cool back down to 42 for a high. Slide even farther down the scale on Friday with a high of 37. Saturday and Sunday drying out both days and starting to warm back up. Morning temperatures, though, frosty in the 20s. 34 on Monday, but another opportunity for some rain moves in then with a few showers as well and a couple of thunderstorms then. High temperature 45. And as far as the probabilities are concerned, it looks like a 100% chance of rain at least on Tuesday, tapering off to leftovers on Wednesday morning through the early afternoon. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.